the Klinkhammers dropped by unexpectedly, it was beef and pasta primavera. For the first ever straight-A report card, it was stir-fried beef fajitas. And for the upset victory in the bowling league tourney, it was bistro steak subs. Of course, it's not that you need a special occasion to appreciate dinners like these. All you really need is half an hour, and your average Wednesday will do just fine.